time, if you have those kind of completions all game long, eventually one of them might turn into a highlight.
So we've got a second and five.
All right, here we go. 3-19.
They'll try the passing game again. And he's having a hole in. So they're able to connect and beat the man coverage.
Nice job between the two of them. One getting downfield, the other one delivering.
So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. Here's Gurley on the ground, running up the middle, and he's hit right away.
How about the defensive linemen? That's where a good run defense begins, with the guys up front. When they hold the line, hold the point of attack, that allows everyone else to get there and make tackles.
Let's see what the offense comes with here. Second and eight. The handoff. Evading the would-be tackler. Trey Boston makes the stop.
And typically the defenders are the ones that dish out the punishment. On this one, we see the runner do exactly that with a perfectly legal, well-executed stiff arm. Oh yes, it's still in the game.
Shotgun formation.
And he brings it in for the catch.
And a huge chunk of yardage. Good throw. Receiver does his job, and it's a first down for the offense.
Excellent execution all the way around. Plenty of time for the quarterback and the receiver to work their first down magic.
And now a first down following that long game. They'll operate from the gun. Right side throw. And the pass does not hit its target. It falls incomplete. Yards still left on second down. And a big tight end shifting around. To the air attack. And he drops the pass.
Brandon, it happens to the best of them. No matter how great a receiver, eventually a drop's going to result. The best ones in the game, though, don't let it turn into two or three.
Snap comes back out of the shotgun formation. Not enough mustard. Incomplete. And this one is good.
Yeah, you can never complain about getting the lead, but there's plenty of time left here. So I'm sure they still would have rather had a touchdown than just a field goal.